Today, students from around the world came to the University of Arkansas for a special competition.
Yeah, around the world. They faced off with robots designed, built, and programmed with Legos. Check it out. Registered teams came from as far away as Japan and India. The competition is designed to inspire young people to learn more about engineering and technology. The winner will be announced Sunday morning.